Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. For today, I will talk to you about how we can improve our English through a process which is called exposure. Once again, exposure. What is exposure? Exposure is an experience. Yeah? When you have a lot of experience, you call it experiences. Language is a set of codes, sets of rules, sets of what to say, how to say, and you will be able to use the language, a particular language, especially foreign language, when you get used to it. In other words, when you listen to it, when you read it, when you write in it, then you will be able to get a lot of exposure. When you get a lot of exposure, then you get accustomed, you get used to that language, and you will be able to think in that language, and finally you will be able to speak in that language, and you will be able to write in that English, in that language. Yeah. So once again, the exposure is something that we in Kampung English Semarang is something that we help to our students. Our students come here not only to sit in the class, to listen to the teacher talking, no, but here the student get exposed to the language.